watching this. I'm dead.
You'll be dead before they get you. Your precious family. I will slaughter them. One by one. And when they have drawn their last breaths, I will burn the city to the ground.
You won't get a chance. Gotham is their city now.
Gotham's celebrity pages. A handsome, charming billionaire. And he was that. But he was more than a headline. He was my nephew. He was a friend, a mentor, and a benefactor to those of us gathered here today. And to those of you who didn't know him as we did, I want to tell you this. Bruce was Gotham. He loved this city more than he loved anything. He was a protector to this city. He worked tirelessly behind the scenes to bring justice and equality. There's nothing he wouldn't do. No project he wouldn't champion if he thought Gotham would benefit. And I think in remembering that, we remember Bruce as he truly was. Alfred.
What you'd expect. Took him 3 years to agree to a vacation and Bruce turned up dead. He asked for some time.
He knows none of us were there either, right?
What about you? You let Jacob Kane give the eulogy.
He offered. He thought it'd be easier on us if he was the one to do it. He's Bruce's uncle.
Hell of a speech. All that talk about a protector works behind the scenes. If he only knew.
Catherine wouldn't be there if she suspected. I can't see the anti-vigilante police commissioner presiding at Batman's funeral.
There's something else she doesn't know. She has the body of Batman's killer in her room. Ra's al Ghul is listed as a John Doe, slated for cremation.
What if the League of Shadows finds him? If they drop their dear leader in a Lazarus pit, he won't be so dead anymore.
You want to break into the GCPD headquarters for a what if? Be my guest.
I decrypted the case Batman sent with his message. We should focus on that.
I looked it over, but did I get everything? It doesn't look complete.
I think Ra's interrupted him while he was writing.
He says this has implications that could shake Gotham to its core.
Ominous, but not exactly helpful. I saw a few places we should poke around. Construction sites, a quarry.
He also mentioned a Dr. Langstrom. Anyone know him?
He's a zoologist at Gotham University. Not sure what his connection is, though.
Let's divide up the work. We can meet at the Belfry when we're done. Get it up and running.
Who gets to talk to Langstrom?
Gotham U. What's the story so far with this professor?
Kirk Langstrom. Batman attached a half-finished file to his code black. Langstrom must have been mixed up in something bad.
Eyes open and ready for anything now.
On this faculty dude, Kirk Langstrom.
Right. I'll call it in on the way to the morgue.
News. Langstrom is dead. Any idea where I can find his office?
Langstrom's dead? Well, hold on. Just checking Gene's website. Here we go. His office is on the third floor in Molten Hall.
Thank you.
doors are open.
That's my way in. Body cam recording.
Here we go.
Didn't spend much time here. Maestro must have died somewhere else. I feel like this might turn into something.
You'd like it. I'm breaking into a lab.
I always did love a good break-in.
Even that night you accidentally tripped the alarm?
Excuse me, that was you. I'll see if there's anything else in this lead. Stay safe.
You too.
GCPD would still be all over this lab. Looks like Langstrom was attacked at his workstation. He lost a lot of blood. He tried to get away, and then the attacker pinned him to the wall. Brutal. Langstrom spent his final moments crawling toward that cabinet. Why didn't he try to leave the lab? Thermostat could definitely double as a keypad. I've never seen a microwave like this before. Maybe it's for more than just late night burritos. If this movie meant something to Langstrom, the release date could be significant. Langstrom made specific note of these dates, and now I will too.
Thank you.
phone number. It's not a Gotham area code. Could be something. That did it. Let's find out what secrets this guy was keeping. Batman's dead professor was researching some real sketchy stuff. Langstrom's desk. What's this? That's a hard drive. Might have some answers. Better get this back to the Belfry. Hey, I think I'm done here. Cops cleared out quick. Missed some weird marks on the walls. Main lab. With an even more hidden hard drive.
Can't wait to decrypt that bad boy. See you soon.
Someone see me?
Freaks from burning this place to the ground.
down. Thank you. decide to be an idiot, whatever you say can and will be used against you.